So, you figure those Wendigo will be back? Gave them a solid whooping.
Course they will, genius. They ain't ever gonna stop hungering. Same as you ain't ever gonna stop whining. Should have believed old Joe's stories instead of laughing at him. We'd be better prepared for this horse shit.
Brother, you spent your life stinking up a lawn chair wearing an I believe I'll have another beer shirt. You want to lesson me on beliefs?
Oh, it's on now. You want to talk about the beer fridge, huh, brother?
Hey, 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 those cans crossed the line. And as far as I can tell, they were fair game from the moment I...
You know the legends of the Wendigo from TV, right? They were our people once, but cast out after they ate skin to save their own.
Changed them. Made them less than human. Eating the flesh of other humans. Much less. See, old Joe throws that tail in our faces enough. It's his favorite stick to poke a sleeping dog with.
Shit. It ain't like we ate the rest of our family.
Pfft, yeah, that gut's all beer and burgers. Look, those stories can go jump in the Miskatonic. There's no redemption. No happy ending for their tribes or ours. Just horror out there. Hunting us.
We're gonna show them we're off the menu. Indian style.